Welcome to another video. So the first last 16 tie for days has just finished. France 2, Republic of Ireland 1. The Republic of Ireland gave everything they could against France, but in the end the French have gotten through after not playing very well yet again. Not convincing from the hosts. But yeah, I'm gonna run through the game now. So in the first minute Ireland got a penalty. Long was brought down by a popper in the penalty area. Was a blatant spot kick. Roy Brady stepped up, passing the ball in off the left-hand post, pass to Hugo Lloris. It's 1-0 to the Republic of Ireland. Pardon me. Griezmann then head over across from Pogba, over the bar inside the box. He then headed a cross from Payet in comfortably into the hands of Darren Randolph. Daryl Murphy now had a great effort inside the box, which Lloris pushed away after the French defence didn't deal with the situation. So that was really unlucky. There's only a real other chance that Ireland had in this game. Griezmann then had an effort from the edge of the box, which was comfortably saved by Randolph. Pogba then had a free kick, which was comfortably saved by Randolph. Duffy then headed a cross from a free kick from the edge of the box. Wide after Brady played it in. Koscielny then headed wide after Pogba flicked on a free kick, so Pogba headed it on and Koscielny headed wide. He didn't expect it. Then Lloris pushed away, James McLean cut back down the left hand side, so McLean played the ball in and Lloris pushed it away before Shane Long could tap it in. Payet now an effort outside the box, it went wide of a target, that was really unlucky. Sorry about that. Matuidi down there outside the box, which was pushed away by Randolph. That's really lucky for a corner. Then finally France. In the second half, France did play a lot better. They did dominate the whole entire second half. They finally scored. Griezmann heading across from Sanya. Payet played it out to Sanya. Sanya whipped the ball in, and then Griezmann headed the ball past Randolph. Randolph did get a hand to it, but there was too much power in the shot. Header from Griezmann. It went into the bottom right corner. It was 1-1. Payet down, left out of the box, went over the bar. Then France scored again. Balls played up the pitch. Giroud got between Keown and Duffy. They both got drawn to the ball. He headed it down and Griezmann was all alone. Got into the box and fired past Randolph into the bottom left-hand corner of the net. And France were 2-1 up. Then Ireland were reduced to 10 men. Duffy brought down Griezmann, which would have been a goal-scoring opportunity. Again, Giroud played Griezmann in and Duffy just took him down because he knew he was never going to get there and stop Griezmann from potentially scoring. The referee did get it right. It was a red card and Ireland were down to 10 men to make this game pretty much beyond them. It was over at that point, in my opinion. Gilliatt came on and he had an effort which was saved by Randolph after being assisted by Koeman, who also came on. He made a great, massive difference. He was brilliant when he came on, Koeman. Gignac and hit the crossbar inside the box. That was really unlucky. Randolph then pushed across away from the left. Gignac then missed the target inside the box after being set up on Matuidi. He then had another effort. Which went wide of a target. That was really unlucky. Then in the last few minutes, Griezmann had a great chance to score a hat-trick, but Darren Randolph made a really, really good save after Payet played Griezmann in. But in the end, it ended 2-1. As I said, Republic of Ireland were fantastic in this game, particularly in the first half. They did shut the French out. France were very, very poor. They didn't move the ball with any real pace. Second half, the French did do a lot better. And they did manage to get back into the game and win the game. But England will fancy their chances. If they do beat Iceland, they will fancy their chances against this French team. They're not very convincing. It's pretty particularly defensive of Rami. Rami's definitely a weak link in the French armour. So yes, France go through, Ireland go out with a lot of pride. They've brought so much to this tournament, beating Italy and getting through to the last 16. Martin O'Neill and Roy Keane should be proud of their players for doing that. We have two more games today. The game at 5 o'clock between Germany and Slovakia, and also we have the game between, which is the 8 o'clock kickoff tonight, which is between Hungary and Belgium. So I'll review the Germany vs Slovakia game once the final whistle blows there, and then upload that, and then I'll do the video of my reaction to Hungary vs Belgium, and then I'll upload that tomorrow morning. But that's me done for now. Thank you for listening, guys. Take care. Have a great rest of the day, and I'll speak to you soon. Peace.